Hello world, welcome back to the Word Surfer channel. Today we are playing Plague Inc. on the iPhone, so let's get right to it. We're gonna load a new game. Warning, start a new game will override your save. Yes, start it, and we are going to start as a bacteria because that's the only thing we have available right now, and we're gonna call our bacteria, our virus or whatever, David. I'm gonna give this apocalypse my own name. Welcome to Plague Inc. You are a new bacteria. To win, you must evolve and spread across the world. Touch the country to start. I'm gonna start the plague in my own country, Mexico. So, I don't know, because that makes sense, you know? There you go. David begins in Mexico. David has infected its first human. Very well. And now, we just wait patiently for the bacteria to spread as people come in contact with the other infected. Infected so far? 3. And so we wait. We are also getting DNA points, which we will use in the future as we get more of it, to evolve our disease and make it either more lethal, more resistant, or more, what was it? Change the symptoms? Something like that. More awesome. Point is, David begins to spread. David is spreading from person to person in Mexico and will grow exponentially to control the plague indirectly by evolving it. So let's go right to this and see if we can. We still have not enough points to really DNA points. Tip pop orange DNA bubbles to get DNA points. There you go. There you go, so that's how you get extra points, DNA points. So 31 infected, and it should continue to grow exponentially. I think we now have enough points to begin our transformation of this disease. And the first thing I want to go with is transmission. I want this disease to get to as many people as possible. So we're gonna choose bird 1, birds become susceptible to infection, avian caries increases ineffectivity, land transmissions and mutations. There you go. So now the infected should be coming faster. You have successfully evolved David. David has evolved. Let's kill all the humans. Think what will happen in real life. It's a hyper-realistic model of the world. Okie doke. We'll do. Thanks for the tip. There you go. More DNA points. David infects hundreds. David has infected hundreds in Mexico, increasing the chances that an infected person will infect a healthy person. There you go. Good job. Let's evolve the disease further, though. Let's, how about we do some coughing. How infection coughing? Let's add that symptom to the disease. Why not? There you go. Beautiful. We're going to try to keep a balanced disease so we can kill the whole of the population. The thing is, if you make it too lethal, countries will give it a high priority. They will want to cure the disease. So you pass under the radar there for a little bit. But then again, the way to stop countries from developing a cure is to killing the country's population. David infects thousands. There you go. So you have to keep kind of like a balance for the disease. So there you go. I have enough points to. Now we're going to do abilities. We are going to protect us against medicine. There you go. We're going to increase our transmission through rats. There you go. Beautiful. Now we should be infecting more and become a more resilient as well. Perfect. Anemia symptom mutated. David has mutated and developed the anemia symptom without using DNA points. So that's something that will happen occasionally. And we just infected our first country outside Mexico. And they're just calling it Central America as a whole. There you go. And also the US. We've also infected US now. The USA. Perfect. Beautiful. we'll make the disease grow faster exponentially. Awesome. There you go. Look at that plane spreading disease. David infects more countries. David is infecting more countries. Control where it goes by evolving transmission traits in the disease. There you go. Give me more. Give me more points. Give me more points. There you go. Now, more infectious than TB. There you go. Now, the planes and, you know, people traveling are doing my job of spreading the disease. Good, good, good. More infectious than HIV. I think it's time to add a... I think we're gonna add a symptom to this. What do we have here? Inability to sleep makes people irritable and less productive, which will probably make it hard for them to develop a cure, right? So let's do that. Let's do that, and you know what? Let's add another one of these. There you go. And now we're going to defend ourselves against nothing because we don't have enough points. Okie doke. Very well. We're just gonna... There you go. We have enough points now. New minor disease spreading. In a normal checkup, a doctor in Mexico found a new disease which has been named David. It appears to be mostly harmless but must be investigated further. It's harmless because it doesn't have enough symptoms, but we'll get there, we'll get there. We'll fly under the radar for now, as we become stronger in our abilities. There you go. So the whole population of Mexico seems to be infected by now, which is good. And the population of the world, just a few. But we'll get there, we'll get there. We'll infect them. We'll infect them all. Mexico starts work on cure, and so it begins. Countries start to try to develop a cure, but it's too late, Mexico. It's too... there's no one dead in Mexico yet, so that's a problem. I think I need to make my disease a little bit more lethal, because we want... If they are working on a cure, that means they need to die. So, paranoia symptom mutated. David has mutated and developed the paranoia symptom without using DNA points. A cool little bonus right there. Awesome. So as soon as I get more DNA points, I'm gonna work on my... Oh, there you go. It's spreading to another country. I see it. Oh, maybe it was already spread there. I don't know. Gotta work on my symptoms, I believe. Gonna make it a little bit more lethal. Maybe I should concentrate in one... Maybe I should concentrate in one single... There you go, in one single disease, there you go, disease, maybe. I mean, in one single symptom to make it very lethal. Maybe people will start dying now. I mean, the whole population of Mexico is infected, but no one has died yet. There you go, 14. First death in Mexico, first death from David has been confirmed in Mexico. Bad luck, or the beginning of something terrible. That's exactly because I just made the disease way more lethal. David becoming scary. The more scary David becomes by hurting and killing people, the harder humans will try to cure it. Remember this when evolving your disease. So again, that's what I was talking about. You know, keeping that balance between killing the researchers and the people, but, you know, flying under the radar. Mexico shuts down airports. Mexico has become the first country to try to limit the spread of David. Very well. There you go. Maybe we should... I think if we've increased that lethality of the disease, but I think we need to also spread the transmission. So let's get more DNA points. There you go. We flew to Europe and spread to a new country. There you go. Just what we needed, I believe. There you go. Brazil is getting it now. Perfect. Let's try to... Oh, I think it was flying to another country. Australia, you are now doomed. Give me points. Tip, world menu contains useful data. Thank you. There you go. Now it's growing exponentially. Now that more countries have it, more countries are there to spread the disease. Central America has starting work on a cure. Okay, so let's speed up this transmission. Let's do air one. Very well. And what else can we do? Not much. We still need more points. Let's work on our ability. No, more DNA points. We need more DNA points. Come on. David Awareness Day. Charities are holding in David Awareness Day to raise the profile of the disease and encourage development of a cure. God dang it. We need to kill them all before it's too late. And they cure us. Ooh, look at all those planes carrying the disease. There you go. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Japan? You're doomed. There you go. Where is that going to? New countries infected. Perfect. Now I'm getting all the points. And just as people are becoming very aware of the disease, I'm getting all the points, which will help me make it more effective and lethal. So there you go. 2% of cure. I think I need to work on my abilities. There you go. Boom. DNA points. Make it more. And make it. Oh, man. What can we do here? Let's save a little bit more DNA points. There you go. More DNA points. Come on. Come on. There you go. We're going to work on our killing now. What is this? No further action of the significantly harder to cure. So there you go. We're gonna spend some money on that. There you go. Perfect. We're gonna. There you go. We have more countries being infected all over, and we are going to make it even more lethal. Starvation and death. There you go. Just what we freaking needed. Need. For people to start dying. There you go. Spreading all over the place. Awesome. Pneumonia symptom. There you go. Awesome. Get more points. More countries involved. I think we need to make ourselves a stronger bacteria resilience. There you go. And we need to make ourselves more easier. Transmission. We need to make it the transmission better. Let's do this. There you go. Maybe we can do better symptoms as well. Maybe later. Kill more than the Black Death. Good. David has killed more than Black Death. That's very good. And we have a bunch of DNA points to make. I think we need to expand. We need to make our transmission more effective, so we're gonna invest on some of these, but also we want to kill people, so we are going to also do this. There you go. What do we have here? Catastrophic cell death of multiple tissues, types, causes, blah blah blah. But first, I think I want to make my there you go, my the disease more immune. There you go. Beautiful. Perfect. We're doing good. We're doing good. There's already 3 billion infected. France begins to break down. Normal life in France is beginning to break down due to David. Heck yeah, we're doing it. We are doing it. Well done. We are completely finishing with some countries. Killed more than the Spanish flu. There's already almost half of the population of the world is infected. More than half of the population. And the deaths are coming. Hypersensitivity symptom mutated. David has mutated and developed without DNA points. Awesome. Let's add more to this. Let's make it more. Let's. There you go. Make it better transmission. And. Abilities. How about. There you go. More resistant to the cure. Perfect. But the cure. The humans are advancing with their cure, so I gotta keep an eye out for that. Global research focused on the cure. Researchers, doctors all around the world are completely focused on developing a cure for David. No! Do not cure me. We almost have all the population of the world infected. So we already have almost all the population of the world infected. We do not need to invest on more transmission. What we need though is invest on killing the people that are infected. So we're going to, you know, add these. There you go. Make it way stronger. So there you go. Now hopefully I can start killing a lot. Hopefully There you go. We need in the future DNA points. Cure 25% complete, and the future DNA points that I gather will be focused on just making this thing more lethal. So there you go. Killed more than smallpox. Great accomplishment right there. Heck yeah. There you go. Let's invest on coma. Making it even more lethal. There you go. There you go. Cure goes down 28% from 31%, but it goes up again to 29%. But it's fine because I'm gathering those points to make it even more lethal. France in anarchy. France is the first to fall into anarchy due to David. No more cure research can take place there. Awesome. Let's make it even more lethal now. What else can we do here? Pathogens affect multiple chapters, can be found fast and lethal. There you go. Awesome. What else can we do here? Tumors. Let's bring it on. Perfect. There you go. Making it even more lethal. I think half of the population of the world, it's already dead, and the cure is just at 33%. Well done. Well done indeed. We are doing it. We are killing most of the population of the earth right now. Let's see. Let's make it even more powerful. Come on. There you go. We're almost there. Let's make it even more lethal. Boom, there you go. 5.7, 5.8. There's not a lot of people left to research that cure. Seems to be stuck at 35%. Is this the end of humanity? I think so. There you go. Almost there. 6.5. Dead. Almost there. Almost killed all of the population of the world. What the heck, Russia? Why don't you freaking get infected, though? Is my abilities there? Become immune to all the weathers and stuff. There you go. Now can you get it properly infected? 6.6. Dead. 2% of the population is still living and uninfected. We need to infect them. Transmissions. We need to make better transmissions, though. Oh my god, the thing is, if everyone is dead, and there is not enough people, if there is not enough people to spread the disease, if everyone's dead, there's not enough people to spread the disease, and then not everyone can die. There's only, the amount of people infected is going down. No, I need to kill everyone. I'm so close. What? No! Defeat! David killed all its hosts! Some healthy people survived! No! 40... Aw, man! I was so close of killing them all, but I neglected the transmission. Some countries actually survived. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you like it, please give it a thumbs up. Be sure to check out the videos below. Subscribe to the channel. I really enjoyed this game. It's really fun. It's fun killing all the population of the earth. But for now, I'll see you later. Bye.